This morning, the California Zephyr train running again after that Amtrak train derailed in Weld County. We brought it to you yesterday morning. This time is breaking news. All morning long, in fact, when several people were sent to the hospital. 69 people on that train.
Yeah, four people in the hospital, including an engineer. Let's get right to Jim Hooley on it live in Keenesburg again. You were out there yesterday morning. So some progress definitely has been made, Jim.
A lot of progress overnight, and we just got word from Amtrak just a little while ago that their trains are going to be up and running again. Actually, the California Zephyr actually was set to leave at 7:10 this morning from Union Station of downtown Denver, heading out to the east here, out to Chicago. And we understand that train now is running on schedule. And we've had several freight trains come through here already this morning as well. But still this morning, there is quite a deal of concern from some of the people that live out this way about the safety of the crossings in this area after the accident. Take a look at what we have here. Here's the very latest now. This crash and the derailment, it happened at the crossing where Weld County Road 63 goes right across the tracks. It's very simply marked. It only has warning signs on it, but it has one warning sign on it, I should say, but no flashing lights or any safety arms in any way, shape, or form. And the people living nearby here have always worried about what could happen here.
Can it be tricky crossing these tracks sometimes like this?
If you're not awake, yes. You know, there's no cross arms or anything. You really got to pay attention to what you're doing. Even flashing lights would help.
Track train derailed after it struck a tanker truck hauling milk that was crossing the tracks at around 10 o'clock on Monday night. The State Patrol says that truck driver was at fault for the crash and charges are pending. He's been identified as a 31-year-old man. He's from Alaska. So a lot of work done here over the past 24 hours. A lot of crews out here hustling. The tracks open once again, and the California Zephyr heading out of Denver this morning, heading to Chicago, running on schedule, we are told. Live in Keenesburg this morning, I'm Jim Hooley, FOX 31.
Making progress out there, Jim. I know you've been watching it, and we appreciate that. We'll be checking in with you throughout the morning as they continue to make progress toward getting that track back up and running. Thank you.